Okay guys, so it is time to do water changes in the fish room. Let's get to it.
So the big display tanks here will likely get their water changes in a couple days, but we're gonna be doing the fish room, which is all the way in here. And I'm already starting to drain the electrical car tank.
So that was water changes on 6 aquariums in my fish room. Luckily, the python makes it a pretty easy process. Let's check out the tanks now.